Hello, I'm David from Synergy Products. Here's a quick 1 minute video on how to load your machine safely after work. Just tip it onto its nose on a level piece of ground. Remove the holders, tines you've been using. This one, you have to rock the mechanism around to get down. Once that's done, lower it again safely. Start the engine and load up into the trailer. Simple as that.